world.
South Florida Congresswoman Ileana Ros-Lehtinen supports the president's decision, but does not approve of the way the president has already announced he will not send in U.S. ground troops.
I think that the president is wrong in eliminating that option. I think that all options should be on the table. We should not be telegraphing to our enemies what we are not willing to do. They're willing to do everything. We have to be willing to do that.
Senator Marco.